All right, we are back. I think what I'm going to do first is I'm going to check to see if there's any cafe orders that I can do quickly. I could probably do that, but I've been kind of wanting to go back to Rivulet. I like fishing in Rivulet. So, let's go ahead and do that. Just like Old Burg, we'll check out cafe orders. That's a fairly easy one. That one is a lot harder. I mean, you can catch common roach all day, but 300 gram ones are not as easy. This one's fairly simple. So why don't I try this one first, since the dollar amount or the silver amount is pretty high. That one is basically just going to be doing a telescopic rod. And as far as bait is concerned, maggot seemed to do it for me before, so let's see what happens now. That bleak is exactly the size it needs to be. So Chinese sleepers are going to be a thing on maggots as well. Sometimes it pays to get really close to the bank too, but that is going to definitely be smaller than 50 gram. By the way, there may be way better ways of doing this, and I just don't know about it. Oops. Sometimes they come back. Man, those are so close. Put it a little out, or I'm sorry, a little farther out and see if bigger bleaks show up. I know that gibbles will show up pretty regularly that way. A long time ago, I played a game called Dark Age of Camelot, and I played in a guild that was a bunch of really great people, and it was called Protectors of Majolnir, and there was a guy in that guild, I cannot remember the character name he played, but he was a cool guy, and every time we would go somewhere, this guy would basically kill NPCs and monsters all the way there and all the way back. And when asked why he would spend that time doing that, he said, XP is XP. And gold is gold. And so, you know, catching these little fish, as long as I'm doing it fast enough to have it have some meaning in terms of the financials of it, it's all good and it's fun. Well, that's a lot bigger fish than I was expecting. To be fair, that wasn't a big fish. It was just a bigger fish than I was expecting. This is about the time of the day when these small fish stop biting. Well, they can't all be big fish, right? You know, that was the little guy. He couldn't even pull the bobber down. Once you start hearing those frogs, a weird bite. Bobber's moving faster than it normally would, and I'm very surprised that was a bleak. Drink some tea. So that's three, and I think I need 50 grams or higher. Alright, after this one, I'm going to go check the cafe, make sure I don't have anything that I can sell now, man. Well, maybe I'll do one more. Well, I saw that fish. That was a fish too big to be a one of those. All right, So let's see how far we get and how much time we have on that order. 151 hours. Okay, I guess we can hold on to that. I have three of those. As I said, the common roaches usually aren't that big, just unless you're fishing specifically for that size. I just happen to have caught four of those guys, so I'm going to go ahead and sell those. I know of a spot where we can catch rough, but around this time I really like to be in Old Burg and doing the bream. So we're going to head back over there and see if we can find a bite. And I think we'll try the old spot for a little while to see if it was just a fluke. So I can tighten up those lines a little bit. If the lines suddenly go taut, then I know that there's something messing with them. A white bream spot, and that is kind of disconcerting. Even though that's a fairly decent sized white bream. Hmm. Well, it has become apparent that this is not a spot anymore. Well, I guess I'm going to have to look and see where other people are catching bream at Old Burg. This is a really good channel in this game. And MDog has a YouTube channel as well that he's a good guy. And you can ask in this channel. So 52 32 is right here, and usually it's about a 15 clip. So let's see. This one, I think we'll make the clip 19. Well, that's a bite. Or a nibble, anyway. That's a little fish. Kibble carp. Doesn't look like luck is on my side again. Oh, that just went slack, didn't it? Server resets, and it will typically change where the spawns are, or at least affect the byte rate. Usually it's not like nothing though. It's no fun if I can't do a little bit of spin fishing, right? Sometimes I forget to eat. I do love those little pike. Alright, last cast. And I will catch you guys on the next one. This is going to be a long run back anyway. Thinking about other stuff and nearly ran all the way in a different direction. Alright, well I'm pretty sure I do not have enough of anything for this. Sell everything so that it doesn't go bad before the next one. 27 silver. Could have been worse. Alright. I'll catch you guys next time.